that'll be up to you whether you want to speak or not speak at this point.
I want to know if I can at least speak to my daughter.
No.
I can't speak to her.
No. You may not. You may not speak to her. No contact at this point. At a minimum, we need to find out what the full allegations are. They're pretty horrific. I'm sure you're well aware of what they are at this point. At least you know what they are in the petition that the father filed. And now you've been told in this report of what she has experienced. And the answer is no. At a minimum, you're a witness. Or she's a witness.
Okay.